Oh, this door. That. Okay. Now I remember. Look us back out to Dimfrost. Alright. Yes, the aliens. You got an itchy butt? Who's got an itchy butt? I think this is where we came from then. Oh, I can't move. Oh, I literally can't move. You guys gotta let me through. I can't do that. Yeah, we came from here. Then let's get back in there and take a look at something. And a monkey-lory. Okay, because I did not see this marker before. So what's there, then? This way? Yeah. Getting hot in here. So take off all your armor. Yeah, that was bad. Alright, so we have that, and what's here then? Okay, this is a new area. Get over here. Okay, dead end here. Got a chest though. Is this really a dead end? I guess so. Back here. Oh, hi. I didn't realize there were two of you. Okay. God, farmer. I'm like, there's a farmer coming. Oh, alive. Hello there. You're a famous hero. Back here. Right. As you were. That's it, we came all the way back for that. Let's make a right. So I can drop down here. This is where I was, though. Never mind. Alright, ow. Where is it? This way? Yeah. Oof. Marauders operate on Wyrmstooth. Many of them arrive from the mainland to do stuff. They maraud. Huh. Alright. Pretty cool, pretty cool. What is this? Can I do anything with this? No. Now I've been over here. Three buttons. Oh, nice. Goes back out to Wyrmstooth. That's why. Where am I supposed to head for the other quest? That's just showing me the way out to return the bones. I'm not doing that yet. How's my blade doing? Still gonna wait. I just want to head towards the arrow now. And if I find any interesting structures, I'll explore them, of course. We've been over there. I mean, we've done a lot. Let's just follow the little mystical arrow. And grab Crimson Noonroot. Let's go up. I try to keep altitude whenever possible. Wait, what is this? Dimfrost Bolatarium. Alright, we'll check this out too. This place is rather huge. Oh. Yeah, I don't want those. Probably ones that were put in me. One more. I'm like, what's that? Oh, he's scratching his butt again. How lovely. I don't think these are anything I need. If I do, it doesn't really matter that much. Take his poison. Okay, so is this anything? Or is this a dead end? Oh, skeleton. That's a dead end. Can I loot that? Yeah. Oh, didn't see you standing there. I'm gonna use up this stuff so I get my weight. There you go. Who's seeing me? Oh, there's someone out here. Oh, you're not our friend. I'm not gonna suck it. He snuck right past Carlia and she didn't even try to attack or anything. Look at that. Get him. Well, she was attacking. I don't think she would run out of arrows. I gave her some arrows lately. Recently. Alright, let's check this out and then, yeah, continue on. Scale helmet of eminent alteration. It's eminently alterated. Potent poison, nice. Vigorous healing. Yeah, the farmers love their poison. Can't tell them that much. It might be nasty and make nasty sounds and smell bad, but they sure like their poisons. Now this is, yeah, I have not been this way. Kill this guy all the way over here. Damage health. It's a quarter of a pound. Eh. I'll leave it. I did leave it. There's a friend. Drop some weight and kill a friend. Oh, I poisoned the wrong thing. I dropped the whole pound then. Yeah, 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 yeah. You got these little gardens here. I don't need any of that stuff. Not really. Is that a dwarven sphere? No. Waterman. So hard to find these arrows. Oh god. Who detected me? Somebody detected me for a second. It wasn't any of my friends. Maybe this? Oh, that's inactive. Thought I could walk under it. Alright, well there's probably something then through here. Oh. All right. I must have the killing blow. You don't understand. It is my honor alone. Oh, nice! Another greater. With greater. More Daedric arrows, yay! Oh, with Penny. All right, nice. I'm liking this. Let's see. The greater. Yeah, I don't know. So I'm gonna give it Penny. I'm just waiting to see a little gap so I don't waste any, you know, available energy, because it'll fill up before it's had a chance to do so. Well, if that makes any sense. Because I don't know what I'm talking about. Take the lot. Saving. Sneaking. Bong. It's pretty bright in here. Consider thy hand guided. Iron mace of sparks. Dwarven boots of major stamina. Stuff. Is this a dead end? I'm not gonna drop into the water. Unless there is a way to drop into the water, that is the end. I don't think I want to drop down in there. Alright. Oh. Wait. This way? So this wasn't as big. Oh, wrong. Okay. Do I go up there? Oh no, turn this way. Okay, that's that. Continuing. Heading towards a little arrow, because the map is not very helpful. So I'll just keep heading this way. You vomit on me. Shadows take you. You guys can do that, because I can't even see what's going on out here. What's with these arrows that hit like they're swords? See, they're flying from up there. But they sound like they're hitting like swords. That's what's been confusing me the entire time. I'm like, who's having a sword duel? Like, no, those are arrows. I don't get it. Is this a friend or... That's a friend. I don't know how to get up there, so let's try to go around here. Maybe I can find my way up there. How do I do this? Find a way into Dragon's Den through the barrow. We're getting close. These guys are gonna die. Actually, they're not, but... Oh, he is damaged. Oh, you're gonna mine. Alright. Oh, God. Can you stand still, please? You okay? I don't think I can heal him. I don't really know how to get up there. But maybe this way will bring us across. I don't know. I'm gonna whirlwind sprint. As much as I can, anyway.
Wold! Cast!
Right, come on, guys. Come all the way through. Wait, is there nothing here? There's nothing here! Oh God, I'm sorry guys. Oh guys, come on. She's fine. Is that Carlia? Oh, I can't keep... God damn it. Well, it hasn't been that long. I think when I zoned out of this... Yeah. Just go find that stuff. I probably want to go up in there if I can. That's not a door, is it? No. That is a rock. Okay, there's nothing this way. Just keep that in mind. Although we do want to go that way. It's a dead end. So, I really want to find my way up into that tower. Have I been over there? Apparently, yes. Maybe if you just follow this road, we'll get up there. Come on, friends. We are going up, so that's a good sign. Entering sneak mode. There we go. This looks like our destination. Well, they're gonna pop out of that. I hate that. I'm watching the arrow float away. Alright. Big battle! Alright. Playing hard, I see. What do I have? Damn you. I'll get you off that thing.
Who's Roda?
Will he fall in the water? I mean the magma? That's awesome. This is friend, right? Okay. Oh, stop. Don't you turn on us. I guess there's one way up there. Ooh, a Daedric bow. What is this? I'm not gonna go through it yet. Oh, it's empty. Nope, empty. Dimfrost Luminatory. Alright. We'll fully check out this area first. And figure out who the hell is the enemy around here. Who'd you kill? Was he in the water?
Dragonborn, I must take my leave of you here. I fear this is the bounds of my mind control spell.
I don't mind.
There should be a passageway nearby that ought to lead you straight to that dragon. Good luck, and try not to die.
Yep, take that under advisement. Thank you. Good, now I don't have to worry about which Falmer is friend and which is foe. Hello there. Okay. Who died in here? Okay, I'm guessing this is about 2 hours long, so 4 episodes then. So when next we meet, we'll be going through into the Dimfrost Luminatory. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Look at him standing there like that. And always, seek adventure.